I'm Rafka, and I'm a news video editor at Central News, which is the student-led, innovative, editorially independent journalism lab based here at UTS.
My name's Travis, and I'm a video news editor for Central News. And I'm here right now in the Central News newsroom, the heart of where projects like the Regional Reporting Project and the Global Journalism Collaboration Project happen. The projects that have earned us the title of Best Publication of the Year in the Aussies for 2 years running now.
Hi, my name is Burton and I'm one of the video editors at Central News. I'm here outside the former Fairfax building where Central News is based. Central News is guided by the experience of award-winning journalists and driven by the passion of young storytellers.
Central News is not just about giving young consumers of the news access to stories that are digestible. It's also about giving young student journalists the opportunity to publish their professional quality, independently investigated stories as well. Central News is not limited by advertising or commercial interest. It's not limited by how many words you can fit on a page or by airtime. For Central News, the sky is the limit.
At Central News, our editorial team and contributors are innovators. Independent from the news cycle, we can cover the things you care about in new and unique ways. From longer content to shorter content, we'll cover all of that and everything in between.